I think to boil it down to just one feeling, there's this overwhelming sense of connection. During this month, you know that there's women across the world celebrating you and your differences and celebrating your journey and how far you come, just as much as you are doing with them.
All I can see are powerful women who are taking risks for what they believe in, not just here in North America, but all over the world. And it makes me feel the same. To be empowered empowers me.